What's up, guys? Invictus here, and this episode we're doing Anticitizen 1. So, it's a somewhat decently long run, so I'll just make it as quick as I possibly can for you guys. But essentially, Dog is going to come out, destroy the fuck out of this van, and save us from impending doom. So I've always wondered, as they throw this grenade up there, and it doesn't do anything, it just gets stuck. Oh, there, it disappeared. Okay, well, that's cool. Let's help a dog out. Okay, that really didn't do fuck all. Let's shoot a couple of them. Okay. Well, that helps that, I guess. What's up, dog? Get some ammo here. Oh, shit. Thank you, dog. Uh-oh. Dog, no! But I love you, dog! Shit. Okay, well, I'm sure he'll be okay. He's but a robot. He might have a couple little hydraulic cylinders or something like that to get fixed, but it's not like he's living and breathing and will die. Okay. Would you look at that? Good work, everybody.
Dr. Freeman, we're coming with you.
Awesome. I almost prefer that they didn't come with me, though, because it is such a fucking shit show. Like, walking down the wrong hallway and trying to get past these goons. Just out of control. So eventually we will come back to this point. However, I can't remember how to trigger this door to open.
Okay, Doc. You're in charge.
Yeah, guys.
Pardon me.
What if I say hi a whole bunch? Alright, there we go. Did you see him? He looked like he was getting cuffed, his shoulders were all tight together. Oh, that's funny. Ah, oh, these fucking loading screens.
Watch out for the hoppers.
Dude.
They're everywhere.
All right. That will sit. Oh, fuck. How do we do this now? Shit. Okay, well, that went way better than expected. Ouch, that did not. That sucked hard. I think there's a little bit of health here. Yeah, they fly up and they just bite you in the dick. Okay, and we continue. Ooh, fuck. I don't like that. I think that's the first rider that you guys see in the game is right there. Okay. Here's another Lambda locator. Let's grab some health and ammo and shit. What we can do too. Oh fuck, I don't have that option for that gun right now. Ooh. Alright, let's do that. Let's pull the fuck up out of those too. And I'm just gonna hold Q and just turbo past these douchebags. Okay. You can definitely tell that the game was engineered in like the early to mid-2000s. There is a Lambda locator on top of that staircase, like up above, I think. And maybe some ammo or something like that. But that's not what we're after. I think maybe we have to go up. Lol. Super lol. Oh, fuck. Don't shoot that barrel. Okay, good thing. They didn't die. They got so close to death right there. They would have died. If it weren't for my super quick goat reflexes. Oh shit. Ow. Fuck. Ouch. Okay. Oh fuck. No way. I'm almost super dead because of that. Okay, mow those guys down. Oh fuck, there's health there too. Nice. My bros got my back. They got my back. Alright. Nice, we can refill on armor here now too. No, we just came from that way. This is what I mean. These guys need to get the fuck out of the way. Hard. Shit. Oh, fuck. Did you just yell civil protection? Civil protection. There's a person under that mask, dude. And he's got a wife and kids and feelings. And can you get the fuck out of my way, Red Cross? Holy shit. Okay, does not like red whirlybirds. Like, that's nightmare fuel right there for me. Those guys just got raped. Oh, fuck. My keyboard is so... Ugh. There we go. And let's keep moving down. Can't go down any more than that. But we can take these. And do this. Oh, shit. Shit. Why do I keep, like, setting it up? Oh, fuck. There's one right there. Oh, my God. Loading, loading, loading. North way. Right. You know what? Fuck it. I'm not even gonna waste the ammo. Fuck that shit. Man, how the fuck did you guys even get inside here? Does not like, does not want, does not like. Okay. Let's open that lock for them. You know what we can do is this. Explain to me how that didn't hit. I get it. Distance over time. Drop. Gravity. Whatnot. Hey, over here. Give me a minute. I'm going to plant some charges and blow this open. Okay, so now this is kind of fun. We should. Yep, that'll all blow up. We'll just mount the gun for a little bit and wait to see when the fuck this thing is going to blow, and then we're good to go. These red fucking whirlybirds, I swear to God. If they ever make a cosplay of one of these, or like a toy, which I'm sure like fans have made them or whatever, I'm literally going to take my SKS into the middle of a field and shoot the fuck out of the thing until it is no longer recognizable. I hate these with a burning passion. They're the worst. Every chapter, every thing that I record Half-Life 2 related, they're always included. Ugh. How do they even steer? They're like little drones. There's only one blade. Anyways. Alright. That sounds like she's blown wide open. Looks nasty. Oh, fuck. I just wasted a fuckload of ammo. If you want to do this the proper way, you know, there's discs and whatnot, and you can do stuff, but what I'm going to do is I'm just going to run this whole thing. Oh, fuck. Until I get cut off by those little cunts. Okay, like I said, that's the easy way to do it. You can spend a whole bunch of time dicking around that you don't really necessarily have to, but, I mean, that is the option. Okay, let's go let these guys in. Gimme stuff. Guys, nice. Okay, and we're back outside. Has HP. Lol. That was a huge waste of ammunition. Oh god. Thank you. What a cunt. Yeah, you think you're gonna off my bros? Fuck you. Get fucked in the chest. With a shotgun. Dude. Lol. Okay, more of these fucks, I presume. Like, and who's to say that the headcrabs aren't in the wrong? In the, oh, fuck. Nope. I retract everything I just said. Fuck those things. Oh my god. With a burning passion, I hate them. Oh, holy shit, that actually could be a new speedrunning technique. That worked out heavily in my favor. Okay, that is not the right way. Man, how the fuck are you guys still alive? Like, you're unaffected by fire, or how does this work? I guess I'll just go this way. As you can see, you can destroy two, I'll call them loot boxes, maybe? Loot crates, I don't know. But you can kill two of them at once, which is super awesome. I feel like I just came from this way. Okay. Ooh, fuck no. What the fuck? Okay, so we were just right here. However, there's this way. As I am now demonstrating. Fuck you. Fuck you. I'm getting burnt as shit right now. How the fuck? Okay, like, I guess I have to go around all this. Alright, that's okay. What the fuck? Four shots. You have got to be kidding me. Holy fuck. Good thing there's plenty of health and shit aside here. Holy fuck. Okay. Oh, almost fell into that trap. Oh, and I certainly fell into that one too. Oh my god. Full hate. Oh my god. There is raising. Oh my god. I fucking hate those. Like, they are the fucking worst. Okay, that part's done. For now, I guess. Okay. Let's try this way. And we have like no. Alright. We should probably let the turrets do their own thing. However, let's make sure we bust them down. Oh, man. No followers either. Hey, Alex. How's it going? I had a feeling I'd find you here. We've got a miner in a safe spot. Now we can join up with Barney. There's a command center downstairs. I'm hoping to find information about generator locations.
Ready? Let's go.
Well, I mean, if you say so. Just playing, like, shot for shot with shotguns. Fuck you, pal. Oh, yeah, this is the good stuff. Let's go load it right up with this. All right. Don't think so. Okay. Alex, do your thing.
Well, we're in luck. There's a generator in the square outside. We're trying to disable as many as we can to loosen the Combine's grip on this sector.
It'll Sounds good.
A few minutes to expose the core. Then I'll need you to hit it with a burst from the gravity gun. In the meantime, watch my back.
We were looking to join you, Dr. Freeman.
Oh, nice. New followers. Sick. Sick titties.
Yeah. Nice. Let's go.
All right, let's do it up big styles. Fuck you, whirly bird. You have no power over me.
This shouldn't take too long.
Where the fuck? There is no way that a Magnum revolver can do that. That's hilarious. Okay. We're looking pretty good for ammo. What I'd like to do is just, like, chill right in here. This little nook. Wait, is there another nook on the other side? Kind of, but not really. Sorry. It's all blocked in. Fuck it. I'm just gonna stay right in here with Alex. And when they get too close, then we shoot. Actually, if I want to be a proactive player, the best thing to do is probably just to hide behind here. And switch from side to side. Okay. There we go. Now this whole shield's gonna come down. We're gonna hit that dark matter energy ball, whatever the fuck, with our gravity gun. And that's gonna make us be able to open up these gates over here. Yeah, they're still pretty far away. There's no way that they can hit Alex from there. Like, she's all shielded in. Okay. Man, who the fuck is getting hit? This is ridiculous. Okay, it's coming down. It's coming down. Nice, 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 nice. Like I said, we can pretty much just chill right here and maintain, I don't know if we, like, what would it be, like, diplomatic... No, I'm high again. I don't do drugs, but I'm high again. With my words.
There goes the external shield.
Oh, nice. Okay, now the internal shield? Or what do we call it? Didn't hit shit. Aim is so far off, it's not even funny. There's one. There's two. Nice. What the fuck? How did that not even trigger? Oh my god. Boom. Later, pal. Later, pal. What? How? Fuck, I've got no secondary blah with it. No grenades. Oh, no. Okay, so once the shield comes down, we're gonna have this dark energy ball or whatever the fuck, and we're gonna wanna just shoot it the fuck out with our gravity gun. And from that point, we should be good to go. Man, the last time I did this, there were no survivors besides Alex and I. Alright, here we go. Let's shoot this thing. What the fuck? Okay, boom, gravity gun, shoot that little bitch out of there. These guys are like the juggernauts of Half-Life. I don't like them. Yeah, fuck you guys. God damn it. So once Alex gets the gates closed, of course we can't get across that, because with all the technology that we have at our resources, or all the resources we have at our disposal, we can't figure out how to cross that, so now we have to jump down here. And we continue. Just lift that up with your grab or whatever. Ugh. I fucking hate those. Alright. Now once we shoot that barrel down... Why don't we just do this? Oh fuck, it followed me in. Oh my god. Oh god. That is too funny. I'll let them come at me, bro. Bro, come at me again. Okay. Shit, I'm being shot from up here. Nope, not good. Does not like, does not want. Oh, fuck. Grab our gravity gun out, and we will pick that bar up, drop it down there, and then we should be, yep, just bust right through there. Fuck you, pal. I don't like you, or anything that you stand for. Shit. Oh, fuck, there's one behind me. What the f- Are you kidding? Ugh. I'm to the point where I don't even care about these little fuckers. Let's just... Oh god. These ones you do care about. Because they will drain your health down to zero. Or one, I guess. You're dead. Nice. Got some ammo and some other stuff too. What the fuck? Oh god. Nope. Shit, son. I thought I was, like, legitimately stuck there for a sec. Okay. I think that killed somebody. Let's hit that lever and get this, contraption coming down. In the meantime... Let's grab some armor. Nope. Can't have. Cannot have. Nice. Pop goes the weasel. Once we're within jumping distance of this, then, I'm gonna flip the switch to get the carousel to reverse. And nice, we're on it. Okay, and now we wait. A little bit. Holy fuck, these physics, dude. It's hilarious. I haven't spent too much time in Gary's mod, but from what I've been told, they're the same physics, and it sounds fun as fuck. Oh, God. Barely made it. Okay, up we go. Let's get over onto these pipes. What the fuck? Okay, well, obviously way too far away at this point. Okay, I'm on it now. I'm on it. Holy fuck. Okay, that guy just shot last. Must have been the first dude that I was shooting. What the fuck? Oh shit. I'm just gonna get rid of those so that I can, like, guarantee my safety. And now let's come on this. Not, like, literally, let's come on this, but. Boom. Oh shit. Nice. The wall saved us. Well, thanks for watching, guys. This has been Anticitizen 1. And we'll see you guys in Fall of Freeman.